Hey, my guns and roses. This is your girl, Amber Rose, bringing you another love read. This here reading is going to be for the signs of Leo and Virgo. If you're in love with a Leo and Virgo, this reading is for you, or if you're a Leo or a Virgo. This may or may not resonate with everybody. If it resonates with you, then good. Don't take anything personal. Get a personal reading. If you would like to get a personal reading, leave a comment down below. Make sure, most importantly, my guns and roses, to thumbs me up. Go ahead and do that right now, as well as subscribe to my channel. So when I upload new videos, you will be the first one to be notified, and it also helps the support. All week I will be doing $25 personal readings. If you're interested, leave a comment down below. My readings are usually $50 to $100. Make sure you book your spot because I sell up quick. If you hear me say guns and roses in my readings, my guns are my handsome men, my roses are my beautiful women, and I'm Amber Rose. Welcome, new members. Thank you for the ones who have gotten a personal reading with your girl, Amber Rose. All right, my babies, let's jump into this reading. And remember, my readings are not time stamped. And remember, most importantly, to vice versa this. Leo and Virgo in love. I picked up some of the places you may meet this person. Or these are some of the events that you're going to be invited to. A baby shower. Hotel, bridal shower, a wedding, doctor office, post office, for some of you girls, strip club, car wash, baby shower, to the store, and out of town. Remember, my readings are not gender based. For some of you, you could be, for some of you roses, you could be working out, or you guns. You could be getting up early in the morning, taking a jog, getting your body in fit, riding a bike. For some of you, you're trying to be more healthy, gluten-free. Uh-huh. You can live lavish. You can sweat a lot. For some of you, you love to ride bikes. And you sweat a lot. And that's good because sweating cleanses your inner critic. I mean, it cleanses you, I'm sorry. For some of you, you could be dealing with somebody, a guns, a Leo, or yeah, this Leo. They just look at you, they just stare at you, they love your body. This person could have a beard, a goatee, but they mesmerized by you for some reason. They think you are so beautiful. For some of you, I picked up the occupation of you or your partner. You could be a tax consultant, manager, police, sheriff, Uber driver, fireman, lawyer, sanitation, garbage man, stripper, a rapper, work for the city, shuttle driver, a street pharmacist, a dope dealer. For some of you, this relationship is back and forth. They know you're the one, but they still toxic. For some of you, they're not answering their phone or your text. Someone is using the kids to keep them there. Someone could be shopping for a ring. They know exactly what to say to reel you back in. Someone is sitting up at night smoking cigarettes, blunts, blacks, stressing. Somebody is ready to drop everything. They can have a history with this person that they're dealing with. This is someone they keep running back to, an ex. For some of you, this person could have a main female, but I'm picking up a main female energy that's getting ready to come into some great fortune. Yeah, you could be ready to start a brand new beginning, move into a new house, everything brand new. And you having thoughts of this, or this could be a male energy. This guns could be thinking about you, looking at your picture. They could draw. You could be dealing with somebody whose name start with a C, M, D, T, a E. But someone is definitely having thoughts about this relationship. You could be just courting or dating. Yeah. Or you could be in a relationship. I'm picking up a main male energy that wants to bring you a gift. They could bring you a gift to your job. This person could travel for work, or this could be you. But you know that somebody's in a third party situation. For some of you, this person is married. And they have a history with this person that they're dealing with. But be careful, there's a thief around you too as well. In the workplace. You could have met this person at work. I'm picking up a mistress energy and a player that has dealings. For some of you, this person is dramatic, toxic, lies, like to fight and argue. But somebody's getting their karma back. This person knows that they chose wrong and they want to start over. But you know you're dealing with a fuckboy, a player, somebody that's just in and out. They just there for sex, not for love. Yeah, but someone is clingy. And they know that they messed up a good thing. Now they're having regrets. For some of you, an ex came back into their life. That's why they ghosted you. They had a good thing and they fucked it up for some of you. For some of you, a workplace affair and a child was conceived. Someone could be pregnant. That's for a small portion of you. But somebody wants to come back in. Let's find out more. This person wants to have new passion, a new love. For some of you, you got a new passion, a new love coming in. For some of you, the decision you made was final. They did something too bad. This is the last straw. For some of you, you could be coming into unexpected wealth. But you knew that this person was just lying. Some of you, you told them you were leaving and you did just that. You weren't playing no games. Or this could be your partner. But their partner is watching your page. They spying on you, whoever they're dealing with. Somebody was trying to forget all about somebody, but they can't. Yeah, the tower came down and they're going through it right now for some of you. Yeah, your partner really going through it. I'm picking up the energy of someone that's celebrating a divorce and they living their best life. They enjoying being single. Somebody's coming in with a proposal. Yeah, somebody was in a relationship and they was acting like they were single. And you could have found out the truth. Yeah, this is why this person ghosted you. I can't even talk. For some of you, this person couldn't even talk or tell you this. Yeah. Some of you could be going to therapy and counseling. Someone's ex is involved in this situation, I told you. Somebody's living a double life. Yeah, they broke your heart. Aw. For some of you. Yeah, y'all not together. Y'all separated. Somebody could be running their mouth and spreading rumors, too. This person could be asking you to send them naked pictures. Well, somebody is. And they trying to figure out how to get back to you or get back in your good graces. This person was a straight up hoe. They're in a miserable conversation. I'm sorry, I can't even speak. They are miserable in their current situation. And they had to make a decision on whether they wanted to go or stay for some of you. Their partner could be calling you from unknown phone numbers. So you be getting unknown phone numbers. That's their partner calling you. Yeah. For some of you, you are abundant. You're working on your finances, your career. Good job. Yeah, for some of you, they want to marry you. You could be seeing the number 1111. This person could be trying to reach out, but you had them blocked. For some of you, you're trying to stay focused, and I'm picking up the energy of somebody that needs to get a personal reading. Someone is broken. Make sure to leave a comment down below. Make sure, most importantly, my Guns and Roses to thumbs me up if you like my readings, as well as subscribe to my channel. Push that bell button. Thank you. If you're dealing with a Leo or a Virgo, go watch their reading. All right, my babies. Bye.